A very good morning to all my dear children. How are you kids? I hope you all are fit and fine. Children, today is first day of the week, which is Monday, and we will study English. In today's class, children, we will learn to read and recognize capital and small letters A to Z along with their phonics sounds. Then children, today I'm going to teach you to write small W and X in the notebook. In phonics pupil book, children, we will do page number 11 and we will read 2, 3 and 4 letter words from it. Children, today we will practice our rhyme, Mary had a little lamb. In our practice work, children, we will write Ka Se Da in the Hindi notebook. So children, let's start our today's English class. Children, now let's revise capital and small letters through phonic sounds with the help of this chart. Children, look here. This is capital A and this is small a. A says A. This is capital B and this is small b. B says B. Capital C, small c. C says K. This is capital D and this is small d. D says D. This is capital E and this is small e. E says F. Now comes capital F and this is small f. F says F. Children, this is capital G and this is small g. G says G. This is capital H, small h. H says H. Children, this is capital I and this is small I. I says E. This is capital J and this is small j. J says J. Children, now comes K. This is capital K and this is small k. K says K. This is capital N, small l. L says L. Now comes M, children. This is capital M and this is small m. M says M. Now comes N. This is capital N, small n. N says N. Now comes O. This is capital O and this is small o. O says O. Children, this is capital P and this is small p. P says P. This is capital Q, small q. Q says Qua. This is capital R and this is small r. R says R. This is capital S, small s. S says S. Now comes T. This is capital T. This is small t. T says T. This is capital U, children. This is small u. U says A. Now comes V. This is capital V, small v. V says W. This is capital W, small w. W says W. Capital X, small x. X says X. X. Y. This is capital Y, small y. Y says Y. This is capital Z and this is small z. Z says Z. Children, now it's time to do practice of reading of the words from phonics pupil book. All these words are in your phonics pupil book from page number 2 to 11. So children, let's start. With the help of phonic sounds, children, reading becomes very easy. So children, let's do the practice. Look here, children. A and T. A says A, T says T. Okay, in this way we have to do the reading. At, at. S, at, sat. It, it. S, it, sit. P, it, pit. P, at, pat. T, ip, tip. T, ap, tap. In this way, children, you have to do the reading. Now we move towards the second line. T, in, tin. A, n, t, ant. N, ip, nip. P, an, pan. K, it, kit. K, ap, cap. P, ip, cup. Pick. C says K and K says also says K. P, ik, pick. S, ak, sack. T, en, ten. P, et, pet. T, en, tent. N, ek, neck. H, ip, hip. H says H, I says I, P says P. H, ip, hip. H, at, hat. H, en, hen. H, its, his. Okay, children. So, we have done the reading till here earlier also. Now, children, I am going to introduce you four new words. Look here, children. R says R, I says E, P says P. R E P rip. Rip मतलब फाड़ना, ओके फाड़ दिया, rip. R at a rat, rat means चूहा. R at a rat. R at a rest, rest means आराम करना, ओके टेक रेस्ट. We say no sometimes, ओके नाउ टेक रेस्ट, गो टू स्लीप. रेस्ट मतलब आराम करना. Rest, rest. Trap, trap. Trap means जाल बिछाना, किसी को फंसा लेना. Okay, trap. Trap means जाल. Trap, trap. Okay, children. Let's read it one more time. Rip, rip. Rat, rat. Rest, rest. Trap, trap. In this way, children, you have to do the reading of these words. And with the help of phoning sounds, children, as I told you, reading becomes very easy. Children, today I will teach you to write small W and X. First, I'm going to write on the board, so watch it carefully, children. W, W says W. The sound of W is W. And this is X, X is X only. Okay? This is today's date. Today is 27th September 2021. Let's start, children. Put your pencil on the first blue line. So we have to write small W between these two lines, two blue lines. So children, from this first blue line, we will make a slanting line like this, a small slanting line. Then we will go up. Again we will come down and again we will go up. Like this you have to write small W. And we will write small W in the first three blocks. Look at you like this. So come down, go up, come down, go up like this. And now in the next two blocks we will write small X. For X children, put your pencil on the first blue line, make a slanting line like this. Then again make a slanting line opposite side and cut it. Like this. Children, now I will show you how you will write in the English notebook. Children, now let's write small W and X in the notebook. First, we will write today's date. Today is 27th September 2021. Like this. Then, children, look here. Put your pencil on the blue line and from here you have to make a slanting line till here and then you have to go up, again make a slanting line and then again go up. In this way you have to write small W. See children, like this. And we will write W in the first three lines. All right, see. So between two blue lines, children, you have to write small W like this. In this way, first line is finished. Now we move towards the second line. Children, in this way, you have to write small W like this. Okay, so finish first three lines writing W. And then in the next two lines, children, we will write small X. See how? Put your pencil on the first blue line. Make a slanting line like this. Then leave a little space and from the opposite side again you have to make another slanting line. You have to cut it like this. These both lines will cut each other. In this way you have to write small X. Like this. Now we come to the last line in which you have to write small X. See, like this. Okay, children, in this way you have to finish this page, write it, take its picture and send it to me. Now it's time to do practice work. और practice work में हमको हिंदी में अ से अह और क से ड लिखना है. एक बार practice करनी है, सब कुछ revise करना है अब तक हमने जो सीखा है. ठीक है, तो चलो start करते हैं. सबसे पहले आज की date लिखेंगे.
आज की डेट है 27 सितंबर 2021 इस तरह से। और हमने हेडिंग डाली है, क्या है हेडिंग है अ डैश अ, मतलब अ से अ तक हमको सीरीज में लिखना है। अब शुरू करते हैं, बोल बोल के लिखेंगे अ आ छोटी ई बड़ी ई छोटा उ बड़ा उ री ए आई ओ औ अंग। और इसके बाद आता है अह, अह खाली बच्चों बजाओ ताली। तो अ से अ हमने लिखा। अब जो हमें नेक्स्ट साइन है उसमें हमको फिर से एक हेडिंग डालनी है, वो है क डैश अड़ा, मतलब आपको क से ड तक लिखना है। तो व्यंजन का पहला अक्षर है क, फिर आता है ख ग घ अंग। अब है च छ ज झ इया, ऐसे लिखेंगे। अब देखो व्यंजन की तीसरी लाइन ट ठ ड ढ अड़ा। देखा आपने, हमने क से ड तक लिखा। अब एक लाइन छोड़ देंगे, इसके बाद की लाइन छोड़ के एक बार फिर से लिखेंगे क ख ग घ अंग च छ ज झ इया ट ठ ड ढ और ण। इस तरह से बच्चों आपको ये प्रैक्टिस वर्क करना है। अ से अह लिखना है और उसके बाद क से ड लिखना है दो बार इस पेज में, और ये करके आपको इसकी पिक्चर मुझे भेजनी है। नाउ ब्रिंग योर जॉली फोनिक्स पीपल बुक 1 एंड नाउ चिल्ड्रन कम टू पेज नंबर 11। This is capital R and this is small r. R says rrr. And now children, look here, what action you have to do. You have to pretend to be a puppy pulling a rag and shake your head from side to side saying rrr. See children, how this puppy is pulling a rag. Dekho, ye kaise ek dari ko khich raha hai. He is pulling a rag and he is shaking his head from side to side and he is saying rrr. He is very angry. Understand children? So the sound of R is rrr. Now children, let's trace and write small r in the first line. Okay, so put your pencil on the black dot and children, see, you have to make a standing line and then you have to go again up and then you have to turn it a little bit like this. In this way children, you have to write small r. So first you have to trace and write. Okay, and children, one more thing, you can color this puppy and this rag also, isn't it? You will enjoy this activity. Now again we are going to trace and write small r like this. This is a good way to practice, isn't it? And say the sound rrr, rrr. Now children, from here you have to write on your own. So put your pencil here, go down, make a standing line, again go up, and from here you have to turn and you have to make it like this, and then you have to say rrr. In this way you will revise the sound. R says like this. Okay, so in this way finish the first line. Now we come to the second line, and in this line children we will revise the letters which we have done earlier. So this is P. P says P. P says P. This is N. N says N. एन सेज लाइक दिस, सी, सी सेज क, सी सेज क, दिस इज के, के ऑल्सो सेज क, दिस इज किकिंग क, लाइक दिस. नाउ ई, ई सेज एह, ई सेज एह, एच, एच सेज ह, it says her. In this way children, you have to finish the second line by revising these letters. Now children, let's read these three and four letter words. Okay, look here children, this is r, I, p, rip. Rip matlab phaad dena, rip. R, I, p, rip. R, a, t, rat. Rat means chuha. R, a, t, rat. R, e, s, t, rest. Rest means aram karna. R-e-s-t, rest. In this way you have to read. Now this word, t-r-ap, trap. Trap matlab fanda, jal. Okay. T-r-ap, trap. Trap. Okay. In this way children, you have to read these words which are based on sound of letter R. Now children, the activity part. Say the word for each picture and write the letter for the first sound. So we have to say the word for each picture and write its first sound. The three start, these in which three start with r but one does not. Children, look here. This is rain. R, rain. The first sound is r. This is rabbit. The first sound of rabbit is r. Children, this is hen. And the first sound of hen is h. So write h. Now children, what is this? This is a rocket. Rocket. So the first sound of rocket is r. In this way children, you have to finish page number 11. Finish it, take its picture and send it to me. Children, now let's practice and learn the rhyme Mary Had a Little Lamb. Let's start. Good morning. The title of my poem is Mary Had a Little Lamb. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rule. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. Thank you. In this way children, you have to learn this rhyme with action. So children, learn it, make your video on it and send it to me. See you in your next class. Bye-bye.